I would never have known that my card was expired, so I'm kind of in a state of shock. It's just easier to go ahead and get a big chunk of the paperwork done up front.